It's nice to meet you, friend.
It's nice to meet you.
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 Emma was known as one of the best cooks in the county. When people praised her food, she always told them that she couldn't fry an egg until she found the Lord, and that he was the one that guided her hand and made everything turn out good.
Lead us not into temptation, bless this hour of meditation, guide him with eternal love.
Heart's in the stomach. In the valley, in that hat, you know better.
Mountains high above, and there, 20 years thereafter, Jimmy was to meet his love.
Hello there.
Pleased to meet you, Reverend. Emma Russell.
Nice to meet you, too. What you got?
Was a great day in his life. Cause the songs that they were singing.
As Preston Teagardin swished the juice from the chicken livers around in his mouth, he felt the stirrings of a sermon coming on.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
Hope you like them, Reverend.
Preston loved the way people listened to him and held on to every word. He was grateful his mother decided all those years ago that he was going to be a preacher. He'd never win a fist fight, but he could recite the book of Revelation in his sleep.
Friends, there's no doubt we're all humble people gathered here. Y'all have been awful nice to me, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart for the welcome. But friends, poor soul bringing them chicken livers and that beat up plate. Well, let's just say I'm inspired to preach on it for a minute before we eat.
Sure, some of us are better off than others. And I see plenty of white meat and red meat laid out on this table. And I suspect that the folks that carried them platters in eat mighty good sometimes. But poor people got to bring what they can afford. So them organs. As a sign to me, telling me that I should, as the new preacher of this church, sacrifice myself so that y'all can have a share of the good meat tonight. And that's what I'm going to do, friends. I'm going to eat these organs. Because I model myself on the good Lord Jesus whenever he gives me the chance. And today, he's blessed me with another opportunity to follow in his footsteps. Amen.
And don't you worry about that Tuscan blowhorn. I bet he ain't got two nickels rubbed together.
I've never been so embarrassed in all my life. I could have crawled right under the table.
All right, I'm gonna go talk
to him. No, not Arvin. None of that. He sure ain't the preacher I was hoping for.
Grandma, that ain't no preacher. He's as bad as they got on the damn radio. Heck, I bet he just wanted them chicken livers off for his own self. That's why he did that. You see the way he was gobbling them now?
You shouldn't talk like that, Arvin. Preacher Teagardin wouldn't be here if the Lord hadn't sent him.